The whistle goes to get this semi-final underway. They'll start with this formation, Trevor. What does that tell you? He's looking for a free man.
All set up on the free ball.
Here comes the cross. Got the front end, but it's gone over.
Well, the ball came in from the right as expected, and not a single defender was there to close down the shot.
Great defending there. All given away there. Knocked out to the space on the wing. The keeper holds it. Breaking through. Kept it neatly. Superb combination here. Chance for a counter then. A strike! Picked up by the goalkeeper. Outstanding interception in his own box. A good cross might give the first goal.
No let up from the defence here.
A poor attempt at a pass. He needs. Well, having made the chance, the finishing just wasn't good enough there.
With luck, we've seen a goal, but it wasn't quite up to it.
Mancini showed his quality in defence there with that interception. 15 minutes gone in the first half.
Flacky.
Burst forward. And he goes for it. It's in, brilliant. They broke up the deadlock. Off the left post and in. Well, it's been a high turnout, but most of the crowd not happy about that goal.
There was nothing the keeper could do with that. This is how the goalkeeper lost it.
They've taken the lead.
Yeah, but it's not the end of the world. They've got plenty of time to get back into this.
Still on the ball here. They've switched sides and they're off down the left. Here's a strike.
The goalkeeper pushed it away for safety, but has conceded the corner.
Is it short to a teammate? Beautiful move. There's the shot. Here's another corner. They'll battle for this in the middle. Beautifully done.
Oh, the referee has pulled play back here. I have to say that was a late call there. There are five... ...men in the wall. Straight at goal. They've done everything possible to keep the ball out of the box. He's off down the left wing. What's he done? Caught in possession there. Down the right-hand channel. And the ball goes into touch deep in opposition territory. Straight through the defence. A great header. Not a bad shot, but it's over. He's looking for a free man. Flacky. A good ball in could give them another goal here. Could this be a chance? Not a bad effort there, but not accurate enough to be threatening.
He did everything right with a good ball in, and I think the striker made the right decision to go for the header. Just a shame it wasn't quite on target.
Into the penalty area. Clearance picked up, might have a dig from here. Well worked to win the ball. 15 minutes left of the first half. Flacky. And he tries one.
Well, the keeper couldn't catch it, but punched it to safety and out for a corner now.
It's into the middle. And Chini. What will he do here? Solid defence in the box. He's off on the long run.
Plenty of options for a cross.
Oh, great defending there. Beautiful move. Tries his luck.
So that puts a new complexion on the game. Let's see how the players react.
Great goal there, Trevor. Superb run and finish.
Great goal.
They're back on level terms now.
Well, now they've got the equaliser. I certainly wouldn't rule them out from grabbing the winner.
Rui Costa. Spritz the defence beautifully. Through ball down the middle.
Great save, he did well there.
His right foot shot was well struck, but it wasn't good enough to beat the keeper.
He cut that one out very well. Oh, that's a poor through ball, giving away possession.
Reads the pass, chance here. He's still on the run. And he's having a dig. Off target, he's sent it wide of the left post.
Well, it was a really dangerous situation there. They'll be sorry not to have hit the target.
And now they're going to try their luck down the right.
Good running off the ball here. A chance to whip it in.
Gets it away with his head. There's the shot. Not a bad effort, but it wasn't on target.
I think perhaps the pressure from defence affected his shot.
May have a go from here.
the tireless worker. Wonderfully won there. Dealt with that threat well. There'll be two additional minutes. Completely mistimed his challenge then. Gave away a free kick. Yellow card is out here. Looking for him, and he'll need to be careful now for the rest of the game. Here comes the cross. Breaking through. A good delivery could put them in front again. Decent cross there. The first 45 minutes is over, and the teams head off towards the dressing rooms here.
Is one all a fair scoreline?
Let's hope the second half can produce an exciting half of football. You never know quite what is going to happen in this game. Still with the ball in good attacking position too. Ball given away. And Rui Costa turns defence into attack there.
Off on the long run.
Hits one. He may... Oh, what a goal! They turn that around, and the supporters are loving it. This. Just after the break. He was alive for the chance of a rebound, and took full advantage in a ruthless fashion. They have a huge following here at the stadium today. Just listen to the noise they're making, too.
What a dramatic twist to the tale, Trevor. Is there any hope for them to get back on level terms?
I'd certainly like to know what the manager said at half-time.
Stopped illegally. They intercept the pass. Keeper decides to come off his line for the ball. He's looking for a free man. Dealt with a threat expertly. Slides through the defence. Can he put it away?
The referee has given a corner kick.
They've played it short. Now what can he do?
Oh, he got under that one. Never threatened the goal. Well, he instinctively read the pass.
He showed no signs of giving up. Nice pass.
Keeper's there. He's made the right move and picks it up.
Does well to keep the ball. In possession, down the left wing. And he's having a goal. And it's in, a stunning goal with his left. But now two goals up. That was his second goal of the game.
Well, I wouldn't rule out Patrick Ray shaking up. That just underlined the quality of their attack.
keep it going.
And Rui Costa. Receives it in space. Neatly threaded ball. Can he get a shot away? Into the side netting. Slides it past the defence. Down the left-hand channel. What's he done? Caught in possession there. Support on his left. Making good progress down the left wing now. Still going, real chance here. Stopped him well there.
He's still on the run.
Caught in defence. Real chance here. Rui Costa. Chance to cross.
This one.
He has a go from there. Oh, just off target.
Almost 75 minutes have gone.
Wins possession to stop the attack.
For the return ball.
They're in possession down the right flank. Receives the ball. Got the attack dead there. He could swing it in here.
Could this be a chance?
Can he hit the target? He puts the ball for safety.
Cuts away by the keeper there. Sends it behind for a corner kick.
It's sailing across the face of goal. Astonishing goal!
Take the ball and restart quick. You still have lots to do.
The game is beginning to open up again.
So they'll be fired up by grabbing the goal back.
I think that goal will really open up this game now. Will we see an equaliser? Mancini.
Off down the left wing.
Will he get a shot away? Maybe a miss hit. It was off target though.
Searching for a target in the middle. The ball's out. Goal kick.
Mancini.
He takes the ball along the left wing.
All given away. Just got offside there. He got them around the back, but the assistant referee and his flag. Two new players are going to end the play here. This is a substitution, surely, that underlines their intentions just to defend this lead.
Deceptive play there, sets up an attack down the right.
Straight offside there, free kick given to the opposition.
Pressure on the defence now.
Only one goal separating the two teams, with just 5 minutes to go on the clock.
Flatty.
Pass cut out, maybe there's a route to goal here.
Chance to counter-attack here.
Oh, a mistimed lunge there, gave away a free kick. And that's a yellow card for him. A harsh decision, it would seem. Didn't get the ball, and that's what matters to the referee.
Close enough to have a shot on goal.
Attack well.
Flatty.
Don't give it away there. Takes it.
They need to equalize, and good service here might set it up.
It's there! They've given up the equalizer. In injury time.
Really was a super shot into the left corner. You can really feel the relief of the striker when he went in for it.
Peter, this really opens the game up. We've not much time left to settle it.
They have scored the first goal and it's come at a great time.
Down the right flank.
There goes the whistle to signal the end of the second half, and the scores are level. Nobody able to provide the breakthrough here, so we head into extra time.
That is a bitter blow for them to swap. The first period of extra time is underway, and both teams will be looking for that silver goal. Neither manager has seen fit to make any substitutions.
Well, certainly now they're back on level terms, you have to fancy them.
Slides a great ball through. Can he create something here? Careless pass picked off.
The defender overlaps.
He's looking so confident. It's a clever move to intercept that ball.
And this time lunge there gives away a free kick. Oh, he's off! That's his second caution, and he only has himself to blame, really. Two mistimed tackles, that's really hurt him, and of course his team. Stopped him well there.
Can he keep it going?
Is there space for a shot? Important interception there.
Can he keep it going? defender.
And Rui Costa. Really stopped in his tracks there.
Well, vital clearance. Quick thinking from the defender.
Flatty.
And Rui Costa. Took him out completely. Gave away a free kick. And that is a yellow card. And I think he knew it was coming too as soon as he went in for that tackle. Now he'll have to be on his toes for the rest of the game.
Looking for the return pass. Down the left flank.
Here's a chance to whip it in.
Just needs half a yard here.
There's not a lot of support. Struck it from distance.
Smacked up by the keeper.
Nothing to choose between the two sides, even after the first half of extra time here. All about stamina. Who will have that?
So here we go, back to the first half of extra time. Let's see who wants it the most. Breaking through. He could swing it in here.
Oh, really? He's slack defending, all stolen from him.
Curling over. The defence really on form today.
Will this be a goal here?
It's clear. No way through.
With a threat expertly.
He's off on the long run.
He set up nicely for the cross here.
Brought down on the chest.
Goal!
The odds are back in their favour.
Inside the final few minutes of extra time. And he puts it away with his right.
A great strike. It doesn't get much better than that.
Four two now, they've got a comfortable lead. Nobody there. Is there room for a shot?
In the safe hands of the keeper.
Steals the pass, might have a go. Here's Rui Costa.
They're making good progress down the right side.
It's not a bad looking ball.
Good header on goal!
Wonderful save by the keeper.
Surely put it away. Showed his defensive quality there.
Can he keep it going?
Reads the pass, chance here. Still in possession here.
That one is intercepted.
The whistle has gone and the match is over. They come away with a win here after some tremendous work in every department, really. Such a well-deserved result, and their manager will be very, very proud of them.
So, Trevor, no surprises there, really, were there?
Oh, not at all, Peter. A routine win.